It's nothing too major. I'm just aware of it, so I just wanted to share it with you guys. You're welcome. Either that or someone's just like stomping their feet a bunch. Right. Oh, shiny golbat! Shiny golbat! No, hold on, let me share the screen. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm sharing the wrong game. Here, I'll put it on. Oh my god. This is the third golbat in a row. Oh no, I hope this doesn't... Oh, I hope my laptop doesn't crash. Oh no, come on. Oh my god. My whole screen froze. Yeah, as soon as I switched the screens. Oh my god. Come on. If it was on my other capture card, I could record the actual screen, but this one, the screen's busted. Oh, okay. Okay, it's back. So I'll probably make a cut there. I'm not sure. Can you guys still see my screen? Okay, I'm gonna turn off this one. I'm trying to fix my layout. Alright. I'm gonna deafen, but I'll keep sharing my screen with you guys. Alright, so that is my third shiny golbat. That was very scary because I'm sharing my screen on Discord with my friends, and yeah, I thought my laptop was gonna crash, so I probably cut a good bit of that out. But yeah. So let's catch this thing. Kind of pissed that it's another golbat, but it's whatever. Bro, are you serious? Oh my god. And I honestly, I had a Baja Blast today and I was like, okay, I'm gonna get a shiny tonight just because I never drink Baja Blast, but like, I knew it was gonna happen. I mean, it's a good shiny, but it's like, why do I have to get three of them in a row, you know? So, I don't know if I said, this is phase 7 for Altaria. The only things left that I need are Mawile, Bennett, and Altaria, of course. Yeah, and three bats in a row, and I'll probably get a bunch more, but you know, that just comes with the territory. Alright, I'm about to start throwing Ultra Balls or something. So I'll probably just put this in a compilation or something because I'm kind of tired of just uploading golbats to my channel by themselves. So yeah, this phase 7 and whatever I get next phase on phase 8 will probably be lumped together into a video. Alright, we caught it. I'm gonna unmute my friends. Any nickname ideas? Oh yeah! How about I name it... Should I name it Baja? You know what? Since John named all of his shinies after me, I'm gonna name it Kayla, because it's female. I'm sorry that you get a golbat. It's a good shiny. No, it's a good shiny. Alright, nature guesses. Brave, Bold, and Rash. Mike, what about you? Sassy? Alright, I guess Timid. Rob guesses Lonely, and it's Naughty. Damn, Kayla, chill. didn't know it was like that. Yeah, level 90 Puccini. You never be too careful. Alright, so. Let's throw it off into a battle. Here's a normal wild, which I really want. And our third shiny Golbat. Yeah, like I said, it's a great shiny. The only thing is just like getting it back to back to back is like, come on, you know. But you know, not complaining about a shiny. Under odds too, which is awesome. So yeah, there's our shiny Golbat, and I'll see you guys on the next shiny.
Oh my god! Shiny Mawile! Oh my god! Oh my god! Shiny Mawile! Oh my god, that looks incredible! Holy cow! Oh my god! Oh, holy crap! My Ruby got another shiny. Okay, let me turn off my Sapphire. Do a single screen. Oh my god, shiny Mawile.
So, this is one of the three things that I didn't have. Those being Banette, Mawile, and Altaria. So I am very excited about this. This is what I wanted the most other than Altaria, which is my main target. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm over the moon right now. Okay, so, oh, it's a female, that's awesome, that's what I wanted to. So, I'm going to try to catch this in a premiere ball. So, oh my god, my heart's beating so fast. Under odds, again, that's awesome. Pokemon, we're gonna go to, Breloom and Spore.
god, that looks so good. I'm so happy that I got one of these. Spore. So this is phase 8 for Altaria. I'm glad that I didn't get another golbat. Because that would have really sucked to get 4 in a row. Alright. Woke up. This thing probably has a really low catch rate at full health, so this is probably going to take a while. I might speed this up, I might not, depending on how long the capture takes, so. Down the ball. Oh my god, I'm over the moon about this. I wanted one of these so bad. Mawile is like one of my favorite Pokemon ever, and an amazing shiny too. 1, 2, 3. Still asleep. Oh my god. This thing looks so good. Come on, 1, 2, 3. Awesome, we caught it. Oh my god, I'm so happy. This is such a fantastic shiny. So I'm going to nickname this, Danny, to keep with my Bly Manor theme. Oh my god, saved right away. I'm really surprised that my Ruby's got the past 2, maybe 3 shinies. Definitely, it got Golbat. I'm not sure about phase 6. Kind of forgot which game got that one. Docile Nature. Oh my god, what an incredible shiny. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna use a full heal just because this kind of bothers me. Alright, let's check it out. Let's check out that back sprite. This Pokemon has a great back sprite in this game, so. There's a normal Claydol. And Danny the Shiny Mawile. And it has Intimidate too. Oh my god, that looks so cool. I love this Pokemon. Oh wow. Hyper Beam. Okay, should've put a Smoke Ball on. There is a normal Golbat. And there's our Shiny Mawile. So yeah, phase 8 for Altaria. On to phase 9. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next shiny.